Alright, y'all. Back at y'all with another little vlog. Right now, on an Amtrak station. With an Amtrak heading back to the Ritz from San Jose. Just sold the Avalanche. I don't know, y'all probably seen it in one of my other videos, but had to, you know, come out here, drive out here about an hour to sell it to somebody. You know, they couldn't get no ride to me, but I had to come get that money, you feel me? I'm gonna give y'all a little, you know, little vlog on what you'll see if you riding on the Amtrak back to Richmond from San Jose. Yeah, so yeah, cause remember I told you I just filled it up, so it was about sometimes it floats to the right thing and then it don't. That's why when I put in the ad, I put it as a floating gas gun, like
center of the train is open and Santa Clara University.
Right now we're making another stop at Santa Clara.
Capital Corridor Train 542 heading to Sacramento.
Hey, they basically said it for me. But like I say, we'll bring you a little bit of content. Ride from Amtrak, you never know what you might see. We're gonna get to where we need to get, where we need to go.
Capital Corridor 542 heading to Sacramento.
Whatever, to get that. You know what I mean? But like I say, I just sold the Chevy Avalanche, y'all. So, you know, we're gonna scrap that out today. Matter of fact, I need to get on here and show that it's sold. So, we'll get back to y'all in a minute.
Santa Clara, Great America, station stop. Fremont Station South, now arriving Fremont. This is Capital Corridor Train 542 heading to Sacramento. last call. Please stand clear. Doors are closing. arriving Oakland Coliseum. Okay, we'll go to our train 542, heading to Sacramento.